Happy Independence Day to all of you.
Happy Independence Day, ma'am.
So I have a task for all of you. I want you all to write about Gandhi to Gandhi. You can write what you think about him, what you like about him, what you dislike about him. Just write your heart out.
Dear Bapu, I'm one of the daughters of a nation of whom you are a proud father, which technically makes you my beloved grandpa. So although it gives me great joy and excitement to write to you, I'm equally confused whether to call you a Bapu or a grandpa. Jokes apart, I'm writing this for free India, the India you lived, fought, and died for. You have given us Indians a history to be proud of.
Gandhiji, I want to thank you for the thousands, perhaps millions of lives you saved by walking village to village all alone, calming mobs and preventing riots. I greatly admire you as a master communicator and a writer. You had the ability to understand the people like no other. You did not just listen to the people of India, you formed public opinion. You made the people listen to you.
Gandhiji, I believe you redefined protest. You brought the movement from discussion halls to the streets. You did not write to the British, nor did you launch an armed rebellion. Instead, you came with this beautiful new middle way of non-violent collective disobedience. Gandhiji, I want to thank you for picking up those grains of salt at Dandi and making your own clothes. Surely there were other ways to protest against salt tax or custom duties on Indian textiles, but you were well aware of your personal charisma. You knew that if you didn't pay the salt tax, no one else would. And if you made your clothes with the spinning wheel, the whole of India would make their own clothes with the spinning wheel. You involved the whole of India in the movement, made us all self-reliant, and shook the British Raj, all at the same time.
Gandhiji, your life hasn't only been about the struggle outside, but also the struggle within. Truth and non-violence has been the essence of your teachings, with inner salvation as its ultimate goal. Your life has been about learning, de-learning and relearning again. You witnessed the horrors of the British Raj and the sufferings of millions, but still, you continued to fight with a smile on your face.
Gandhiji, I want to thank you for inspiring our lives, and not just our lives. Nelson Mandela, Martin Luther King, and even Albert Einstein have all asked me to thank you for inspiring them too. You have been the light that shone and shone brightly and continues to illuminate our path ahead.
साबरमती की संसद ने कर दिया कमाल।
दे दी